Welcome back. Exciting news today. Courtney came round, my beautiful, beautiful best daughter in the world, and she is taking me out of the house, off of the couch, and to Fremantle.
Woo! Girls' day out.
Yes, Fremantle. So I can't do much walking, videoing stuff because like it's too hard to hold the gimbal and the crutches at the same
time.
Can't
really do any.
But I'll do my best to bring you a little snippet of our wonderful port town, Fremantle. So, here you go. Say hello.
Alright, we're at...
Where are we?
Where are we, Court? Cicerello's. Let's have a look. Oh, panning the wrong way. There we go. Nice little... Look around. So we'll take you on a little drive around after we've had our fish and chips and show you Fremantle, Perth, Western Australia, and check out this wintertime weather. Check out the sky. Too good. I love WA.
Hashtag Perth life.
Yeah. Hashtag Perth life.
You can go and see the way. We have Bon Scott, a major part of the Western Australian music industry from AC/DC, made Perth his home and Fremantle in particular. Even though he wasn't from here, we claim him. What you looking at?
The fishies! And a little jellyfish?
I don't know if you'll see anything.
There's a little jellyfish?
All I can probably see is rubbish.
Just sitting next to one of the locals. Say g'day, mate. And Courtney's just going off to read what these little pillars are all about. There's lots and lots of names of fishermen, I think, on there. So she's gonna let us know what that monument is all about.
Families who have contributed to the fishing
industry
in Fremantle.
Ah,
yeah.
Cool.
So where to next, Courtney? The Ferris wheel?
Yeah, if you want
the park. All right. the harbour. Yeah, that's what it is. It's the harbour. Let's go check it out. Fremantle, one of the nice places to come to go fishing and to just get some beautiful fresh air and relax. Was Fremantle. Well, a little tiny bit of Fremantle. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!